Ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to the Baker High School Gymnasium. Tonight's varsity matchup featuring the visitors from Idaho State River Valley Conference. Please welcome the Fruitland Grizzlies. And the home team, York Baker Bulldogs. Tonight's game is in honor of the late Daryl Hobson, who left us 2 years ago. Daryl's the grandpa of senior Paul Hobson and will always remain one of the program's biggest fans. Taking care of business for you tonight, Daryl. Please stand.
Well, you're already there. Good for you.
Please stand and remove your hats as we honor our country with the singing of the national anthem performed by Evangeline Retro. And now let's begin the starters for the home team, York Baker Bulldogs. Yeah! And guard is 6'3" senior number 3, Paul Hobson. And guard is 6'3" sophomore number 11, Rashawn Jones. Is 6'1" junior, number 20, Isaiah Jones. And a guard is 6'1" junior, number 21, Jaren Long. And a guard, a 6' junior, number 22, Jackson Lobston. It's new, you'll get used to it. Ladies and gentlemen, it's game time!
Van Hopwig, and that's his first.
Stop! shooting foul. That's on Isaiah Jones, that is versus Ryan shooting two.
Thank you.
time now, 60 seconds.
Felt an upset spike at his first. Team's third. Jensen, that's his first team sport. Into the Grizzlies, Ben Hoffman replaces Scar. Grizzly possession to start the second quarter.
Thank you.
Cousin Bomber Chandler, that's his first. He's first out of the quarter.
Thank you.
the line is shooting. Ron Grant Hamilton. And the Bulldogs are going to expect replace for Sean Jones and Hobson.
Cousin Daryl,
that's his first team story. In for the Bulldogs, Eli Long. For the Huskers, Grant Hamilton. Hinton Biggersley. Jameson George. Cousin Jared Long, that's his second. Came to the Bulldogs for Sean Jones. Replaced his Jensen. Three seconds left on that time.
Oh, man.
Jensen replaces Austin and Isaiah Jones. Cole Swim for the Bulldogs, Gamilton replaces Austin.
Thank you. get this in.
Thank you.
That was Rashawn Jones. That's his third. Team second half.
Good job, Sean.
And the winners is George.
Did you see it?
1,000. Do you like it? Better not be lying.